trying to get on the rocking chair? Unemployment.
Yeah. I've been here since 10 o'clock.
You think we got troubles? Look at this poor dude. You get the chair. Yeah, he killed some woman. Did you read the story? Yeah, I remember it on TV. He'll get the chair for sure, because he's a broker, a loser, a nobody. It's guys like him and you and me, we get the chair. Now, the guys would run the game. They only do a couple of years.
Paddock. Edward Paddock. Fred, lunch?
Yes. Brown?
Sorry I kept you waiting.
Then why did you keep me waiting?
A question has come up about your eligibility for payments, Mr. Paddock. I had to do a little checking, you understand, of course. Now, in order for you to become eligible for unemployment compensation, you have to have been laid off. But according to your boss, Mr. Olden, you quit your job at O'Hare's. Now, you're eligible, but not immediately. You'll have to file.
I quit?
Reason for severance, employee walked off job without notice.
Where does it say that? That isn't true. I was fired. I'm telling you, I was fired.
Look, Mr. Paddock, this is a problem between you and your former employer. If you like, we can call him and have an opportunity to discuss it.
Listen to me. I was fired. Why do you believe them, not me? Just a minute.
Mr. Paddock, if you like, you may have the opportunity of discussing your problem with my supervisor.
I have the opportunity to discuss it with you now.
Oh, look here.
No, you look. I came here cleanly dressed, ready for work, just like it says in the rules. I filled out all the papers, just like it says in the rules. I don't want your money. I want a job. But if you can't give me a job, then I want my check, just like it says in the rules.
There's nothing more I can do, Mr. Paddock. You don't seem to understand.
I do understand. That's the trouble. I've put my money into this organization every week I ever worked. You took it from me, and now I want what's coming to me.
Yeah, but if you quit your job...
I didn't, damn it, I didn't! Will you listen to me? Believe me, just look at me once. The next time you draw your paycheck, I want you to think about the poor slobs that you keep waiting and give the runaround to. I want you to think about it.
Mr. Paddock.
Is this me? Are all these papers supposed to be me? See? It's that easy. I'm no longer there. I no longer exist. So go eat your lunch.